subscribe to my channel, and also press this bell icon.
Hello chess friends. This is Sri Lanka Chess News. Today we are going to show you list of greatest chess books ever. 1. Drovetsky Endgame Manual by Mark Drovetsky. He is considered as the best chess instructor in the world today. When this book's first appears in 2003, this book immediately recognized by many chess players as one of the best books ever published on the endgame. 2. My Great Predecessors by Garry Kasparov, who is universally acclaimed as the greatest chess player ever. The 5 volumes in the My Great Predecessors series are about the players who preceded Kasparov in being the official world champion. The books contain historical details, but for the most part, the books are made up of annotated games. 3. The Test of Time, another legendary book by Garry Kasparov. This book originally published in 1987. This book includes his annotations of games, starting from his first steps in international chess up to just before he became world champion. 4. Life and Games of Mikhail Tal. Mikhail Tal was the greatest attacking world champion of all time. This book contains 100 complete games and nearly as many positions. Tal's annotations in this book are a world apart from ordinary game collections. 5. Bobby Fischer Teaches Chess by Bobby Fischer. He was an American chess grandmaster and the 11th world chess champion. Many consider him to be the greatest chess player of all time. This is a chess puzzle book written by Bobby Fischer and joint authored by Stuart Margulies and Don Mosenfelder, originally published in 1966. It is one of the best-selling chess books of all time, with over 1 million copies sold. 6. My 60 Memorable Games written by Bobby Fischer. This book first published in 1969. It is a collection of his games dating from the 1957 New Jersey Open to the 1967 Sousse Interzonal. Unlike many players' anthologies, which are often titled My Best Games and include only victories, My 60 Memorable Games includes 9 draws and 3 losses. 7. My System by Nim Zoic. He is considered one of the most important players and writers in chess history. He was a Russian-born, Danish leading chess grandmaster and influential chess writer. This book is generally considered to be one of the most important books in the history of chess. The book is divided into 3 parts: the elements, positional play, and illustrative games. 8. Rocking the Ramparts, A Guide to Attacking Chess by Larry Christensen. He was the US champion in 1980, 1983, and 2002. This book provides the principles of middle game understanding, tactical alertness, and counterattacking skills, enabling club players to get more out of their chess by adopting the sharp, aggressive play of present-day grandmasters. 9. Chess is My Life by Viktor Korchnoi. He is considered one of the strongest players never to have become world chess champion. This book was first published nearly 20 years ago. Korchnoi has retold the story of his life, right from the beginning to his rise to the top of the chess world. The book also includes 15 deeply annotated games considered as the key to his career. 10. My Best Games of Chess by Alexander Alekhine. Alekhine ranks as one of the 4 or 5 greatest players in chess history. This unequaled collection reproduces Alekhine's 220 best games, his own personal accounts of the dazzling victories that made him a legend. Spanning almost 30 years of tournament play, it includes historic matches against Capablanca, Max Yawi, and Bogoljubov, and chronicles his brilliant ascent to world mastery, his surprising defeat in 1935, and his dramatic return 2 years later. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. See you soon. If you want any of these books as PDF files, comment your email address.